All right, fellas, today's topic, we're talking about how to style your men's trench coat. What's good, y'all? Steve from the Dapper Aristocrat, where every Friday we give you tips on how to look good, stand out, and get those compliments. Now, for a while now, I've been wanting a trench coat. Now, I can remember when I was a young kid, I thought trench coats were whack. Only people that could style a trench coat and look good in it are detectives like Humphrey Bogart. Who? Inspector Gadget. What? You can't forget about the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Hey, Dap, you showing your age, man, because I ain't never heard of none of them cats, man. You always thinking about it's something that old guys wear.
Especially them old creepy ones, man. That ain't sexy.
But to be honest with you guys, a trench coat is classic. It's timeless. It's something that's going to always be in style. But does it have a place in your wardrobe? Let's see. Today, I'm going to show you guys how to style a trench coat. So here's the trench coat. The lapels are usually wide. Some trench coats include this piece right here, which gives it a unique look. Another thing that's signature is the sleeves. But one of the most signature things about a trench coat is the belt.
Hey man, the coat is fire, man. I like all that. But I ain't trying to wear no coat that go all the way to my ankles, bruh.
They come in various lengths. The one that I have, it stops at my knee. But I do have this navy blue trench coat here that I got from Express. It's not that long. This probably stops at mid-thigh.
Cool, man. That's good to know. So when I get my trench, I'm going to make sure that boy is fit. I'm going to be looking cut. They're going to be able to see all my biceps, all that, bruh.
You have to make sure you have a little bit of room in your coat, especially if you got that likes to layer. A lot of times you want to wear this coat with a suit, so you got to make sure that you have enough room in your coat where you can feel comfortable and it don't fit snug. Now when it comes to the trench coat, there's different ways that you can style it. First look is wearing this trench coat with a suit. And this is the most common way that you wear a trench coat. It protects you from all the elements. Plus, the coat is long enough to protect your jacket, your whole suit as well. So it's a good piece to have and it also looks stylish. But it's a nice professional clean look that you will typically see if you're heading to the office, going to that good meeting, or if you're going to church and it's a rainy day and you have on a nice suit, it's also great for that situation as well.
I mean, that's obvious. That's how that Humphrey Bogart, whatever that guy name is, wore his. You always preaching versatility. You gotta show me something else.
Now the next look is with a business casual attire. I have on a nice button-up polka dot shirt, a bow tie, and I brought it all together with these rust colored chinos. Now I like the look because everything that I have is more of a natural earth tone. Bow tie makes it look nice and classy, so you don't have to wear a suit all the time. You want to get this trench coat off. You can also wear it if you're going for that business casual look. It gives you that nice, sophisticated, professional look that we like to wear when we're going to work. Now, the next look is for a casual event. So, in this look, I want a nice black button-up and a pair of pattern pants. The trench coat brings out some of the colors in my trouser, and I think it looks great. This is an example of what you can wear if you're going to work and you're looking professional, but you want to go to happy hour after work with your lady or with some of your co-workers. Gives you a nice relaxed look. All you have to do is just take that tie off, unbutton that collar, and you're good to go.
The looks was cool. They was pretty safe, man. You got to live your life on the edge, man. Give me something edgy.
So this next look is more casual. So I want a pair of jeans with a nice button up. I went with a more casual trench coat because I felt like it wasn't too long and it gives me a nice, simple, casual look. But it's also a great, nice, clean look. Something that you can wear on a nice casual date with your lady. Or if you're meeting up with the fellas for that nice casual night. Or even if you're going to the movies and you want to dress to impress but still be comfortable. This is probably a great look for you.
Hey, Brian, won't even lie to you. What made that outfit was them Chelsea boots, man. Where you get them from, Becky Seminon, bro? Matter of fact, make sure you put a link for them boots in the description, man.
Now, this next look was inspired by how they styled it on the website for this particular trench coat. And what they did was they paired this trench coat with a hoodie and some jeans.
Now, see, that's what I'm talking about, Dap, man. Something edgy. Something ain't nobody doing, man. Ain't nobody rocking no trench coat with no hoodie, bruh.
Now, this look is what mainly attracted me to this trench coat. Maybe a little different.
Duh!
But overall, I still like the look. It's very relaxed. Something that you can wear anytime. You just want to look nice and sharp and show that you have style, show your personality. This is a cool look and a look that people wouldn't even think that you can get off with a trench coat.
Now, when it comes to styling a trench coat with a belt, it could be a little intimidating at times because you may look at that belt and be like, oh, that's a challenge. How am I going to get that off?
Shoot, bro, you took the words right out of my mouth.
Now, if you guys have ever worn a vest before, you know that in the back of a vest, it has like this belt in the back. And basically what it does, it brings your vest in and it gives you a more slimmer look. So this particular belt with this trench coat can be used the same way. And what you can do is kind of pull that belt in the back, tie it up, give it a nice neat tie. And not only will it give you a slim appearance, but it'll also give you a nice creative look with the belt being tied in the back. Another way that you can wear it is that you can tie it on the side, which is a different look, but it looks great. Just another option. When all else fails, just buckle the belt. Now, one thing about the belt is that you want to make sure that you buckle it kind of at your navel or above the navel, and it gives you that more natural look, and the jacket flows like it's supposed to. But if you tie that belt like below your waist like you do a natural belt, it's not gonna look too good. Especially if you're a guy like me. I mean, you got a little spare tire right here. You can't have your belt all the way down here. You definitely ain't gonna look good in that trench coat looking like that.
If you guys are interested in this particular trench coat, I'll just leave a few different trench coats in the description below if you're interested. Let me know what you thought of this trench coat and what was your favorite look. Also, do me a favor, show me some support, show me some love, and make sure you hit that like button. And also, make sure you leave a nice comment in the description below. You can just hit me with the thumbs up, hit me with a smiley face, or, you know, hit me with some flames and let me know this video was fire. Basically supports my channel, let YouTube know that people are watching and they like the content. So make sure you do that for me, please. Thanks for watching. Always remember to be a gentleman, stay dapper, and I'll see you guys next Friday.